The DoD's All-Domain Test Range, ADTR, is actively researching the test infrastructure services required to facilitate secure and ethical testing of autonomous and AI capabilities, particularly in support of joint human-machine teaming. The ADTR is a comprehensive portfolio of modernized test infrastructure services, empowering joint warfighters the ability to safely experiment with new unmanned systems and AI that fosters innovation in combat strategies, ensuring meticulous behavioral analysis and enhancing overall joint warfighter readiness. In December 2023, a landmark joint unmanned experiment occurred with joint mission partners to include OSD's Test Resource Management Center, the Office of Naval Research, the U.S. Army, and U.S. Marine Corps, collaborating for the Kobol-Picon 2 experiment that was held at the National Training Center, Fort Irwin, California. This joint AI and unmanned experiment pushed technological boundaries and explored human-machine teaming warfare, testing the capability of U.S. Marine Corps infantry squads augmented with AI and autonomous systems against a superior all-human opposing professional fighting force. The experiment informed TRMC on required test infrastructure services for all-domain human-machine teaming. The Kobol-Picon 2 experiment in the Mojave Desert featured the experimentation and testing of hundreds of new autonomous and AI systems, including tactical operating picture and services, moving shooting robots, and various unmanned ground and air systems. To ensure secure and safe execution, TRMC deployed the All-Domain Test Range's mobile test harness to the National Training Center, facilitating seamless integration, tracking, and evaluation of these systems. Prior to the Kobol-Picon 2 experiment, meticulous planning of exercise coordination, or X-Corps services, included modeling and simulation of the event, illustrating complex unmanned system integration and coordination meetings, ensuring aligned joint strategies. During the experiment, X-Corps facilitated real-time tracking of all participants, enhancing situational awareness. Observer recorders monitored human-machine teaming within the squads, providing insights for system owners and project managers, and stored developmental test data for post-experiment analysis. TRMC's data edge teams used innovative cloud edge services to aggregate experiment data, providing context for AI and robotic engineers to enhance system performance and understand warfighter requirements. Technical after-action reviews convened after the experiment, capturing human and machine interactions, converted by machine learning speech-to-text technologies for further analysis. The Adaptive Future Force, AFF, comprising of tactical experts, provided valuable insights on system performance. Through post-experiment analysis, technical AARs highlighted areas for technical improvement and fostered collaborative learning across the joint force, accelerating and enhancing readiness for future operations. The commitment to expanding AI, autonomous robotics, and human-machine teaming ensures continued investment in modernized test infrastructure capabilities like ADTR and X-Corps, helping to accelerate future military technologies and capabilities in support of joint warfighter readiness.